It's from Count Malt.
Really? Count Malt?
He's meeting us at Vapor Island. Do you think he wants us to look for Scarlet the Brave again?
I don't know. This is the first time a client has contacted us twice, though. We must have done something right to get a second job.
Yeah, that's neat.
Episode 8. Count Malt is shaken.
Terrifying monster once roamed Frigidia in the aquamarine region. I couldn't stop its rampage. Scarlet appeared, fought the beast, and sealed it away in a forsaken cave. It's been peaceful since then. But foul winds are blowing in Frigidia lately. I sent you a sea mail because I suspect the seal's been broken. Unfortunately, my soldiers are busy with other matters. Can I trust you to investigate the seal?
I'll do my best.
I'm counting on you. You only need to check on the seal. If it's broken, report back immediately.
Yes, Count Malt. Excuse me, do you know where the sealed cave is?
Are you talking about the Seal of the Brave? That's at the heart of the island.
Thank you very much.
Sweetie, you aren't from around here, so I'll give you some advice. Stay away from the cave. First, our livestock is slaughtered, then we hear something howling at night. I worry the seal's been damaged. On top of that, monsters roam the path to the cave. It's dangerous to go near there.
That's why I'm here, to investigate the cave.
Really? A little girl like you? What are you, Chroma?
Yes, Count Malt hired me.
The Count, huh? I don't know, you look pretty small. Really? You're a Chroma?
Didn't believe me, did he?
You're still young, so it's hard to believe you're a Chroma if someone doesn't know you.
People who know me hate me for being possessed, and people who don't think I'm just a kid. What am I supposed to do?
Let's go! Cut Pine! monster!
Really? I can't tell because I'm a phantom. No worries. There's no reason for me to feel bad when you're trying so hard. It seems like something's missing since I can't feel hot or cold.
Really?
You should try being a phantom sometime. See for yourself.
Ash, be careful what you wish for, you know?
Could be the monster. Let's try to be more careful.
You're right. Let's do it! Come on!
Bye. Yes!
out! the seal?
Looks like it's destroyed. We should get back to Count Malt. Let's go, Marona. Marona, run!
I can't. I'm too scared.
We have no choice. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail! That was a close one.
Oh, that monster was scary.
Scarlet the Brave sealed that monster all by himself.
Count Malt is probably waiting for us. Let's report back to Vapor Island.
Right. After last time, we need to be certain. I should take something back as evidence.
Everything all right in Frigidia?
The seal was destroyed, as you suspected.
This is terrible. Were there any signs of the monster?
Yes, it's okay now. I managed to defeat it. Count Malt?
I'm getting old. I'm a bit hard of hearing. It sounded like you said you defeated it.
That is what I said.
Impossible! Nobody but Scarlet the Brave could quell that monster's lust for destruction. How could some child defeat such a beast? Nonsense.
You don't believe me after all?
Hold on, Count Malt.
Who's there?
My name is Ash. I'm Marona's guardian.
You're not human.
No, I'm a phantom. Marona's telling the truth, Count Malt. Please, take a look at this. It's from the monster. If you still don't believe us, you can go to Frigidia and see for yourself.
I believe you.
Count Malt!
I'm sorry I doubted you. You're obviously a skilled chroma despite your age. You're also very polite and responsible. Your parents raised you well. They should be proud.
Thank you so much, Mr. Count. I'm happy that you believe in me.
Here's your reward.
But that's so much!
It's for your job well done, as well as an apology for doubting you. Will you accept?
Of course. Thank you, Mr. Count.
It's a pleasure just knowing someone as strong as you. You remind me of Scarlet.
Oh no, you're exaggerating, Mr. Count.
Maybe so, but you saved me, just as Scarlet did. It's already been 30 years. Sulfur has emerged to bring terror and destruction throughout history. 30 years ago, chaos shrouded Ivoire as the land trembled with signs of sulfur's coming. The people gave up all hope. Then, Scarlet the Brave appeared. The Brave fought to prevent Sulfur from coming to power, and eventually defeated him. After that, Scarlet disappeared. Some say the Brave fell in battle, but I believe Scarlet is still alive.
I hope we can help you find Scarlet the Brave.
Thank you. If I receive any new information, you'll be the first to know.
You can count on me.
I'll be counting on you too, Ash.
Of course, Count Walt.
After their latest encounter, Marona and Ash decided that Count Malt was a kind and sincere person. They were glad to have met someone like him. But most of all, they appreciated Count Malt trusting and believing in them.
Mr. Ham, glad you remember. I have a favor to ask.
From me?
Yes, you need to let us search your home.
Huh? What do you mean,
search?
You remember Putty, don't you? Well, the little guy's gone and escaped. However, this time it ran off with something very important to me.
Oh no, Putty ran away again?
My sources said it left Monotopia and crossed the ocean in this direction. So forgive me for being suspicious, but I'll need to take a look inside your house.
Just ignore them, Marona. We don't have anything to hide. They'll leave as soon as they realize there's nothing in there.
You're right.
Ah, never mind, I guess. It looks like Buddy isn't here. But I do still have a favor to ask. I'd like you to find Putty for me. It stole a valuable photograph and I want it back.
I can't take this job, Marona thought. If she accepted the job, Putty would wind up in a cage again. Or possibly somewhere even worse than captivity.
All right, then, it's a deal. I'm even considering the prospect of paying you. I need that photograph. I don't even care about getting Putty back. Help me, please.
Wait, I...
Did you catch a cold, Ringmaster Ham? I have some medicine. Bamboo Company's tonic is the best for curing colds, both common and otherwise.
You idiot! I hate that Bamboo Company swill!
Talk about jumping to conclusions. Why would Putty come here?
Keep it. from the ringmaster. Shouldn't you be nice and return it? I guess it doesn't understand.
We can figure it out later. For now, Putty needs to stay inside the house.
Sounds good to me. Promise not to leave the house, okay?
Thank you.